marginalized. It's a very uncommon, unpopular choice among our generation, but I believe in his concrete plans, and also I respect his his longing for continuity of our economy, most important. So I actually chose between Dear Young and Rojas, but the reason I'm choosing Mar is because Miriam chose Bongbong as her vice presidential candidate, and it says something about her. Even though kahit sabihin natin na wala siyang choice, it says something about her. You always push for what is right, even if you stand alone. And then what values do I have in common with Mar Rojas? Number one is I long for continuity of our bond as our batch, and also I want to achieve greater heights with my batch, my concrete plans, and that, and you can see that in magic. Specific plans to get involvement between our batch and the batch that we will be united with is by constant communication, because I believe that I am a very family-oriented person, and whenever I meet somebody as my family, I know how to cherish them the most, because I believe that the family is, as Jalina Sambiga said, the most important people in your life. Now, how do I achieve unity in our batch? First, through constant involvement. How do I achieve constant involvement? My constant communication. Between the from the batch representative to the batch, and the batch to the batch representative, and also to the UFA Student Council. So of course we will be having our text brigade, our general assemblies, which is actually the general assembly in the first semester is actually I think the most important thing that we have to do so far, because we have to consult with our batchmates. So kung ano ba talaga yung gusto nila? Because we cannot decide our decisions on our own. We have to consult everyone if they are okay with it. And if kung walang nakapag-decisionan between all of the batch, I think there will be what do you call that? How do I say this? There will always be halfway point, so we have to agree on something.
Kung ulam ka, ano ka? Paki-explain.
I think I ulam pala, sorry. I think adobo. Kasi ang adobo, meron siyang perfect blend of ingredients. Hindi siya masyadong maalat, hindi siya masyadong maasim. Tama-tama lang siya. It's pure Pinoy. And also because it's very easy to cook. So parang ako lang din, parang kahit na choosy ka na tao, you will learn how to, I am very easy to adapt with.